everyone, welcome to Mama D's house. Today I'm gonna show you how I make my simple and easy fried prawns. Let's get started. Your shrimp, Old Bay seasoning. Just a little bit. Second, onion powder. Third, garlic powder. Stir it up. Dip it in egg. Dip it in flour. Have your skillet on medium high. Put them in one by one. Let them cook for 2 minutes on each side. And you flip them over. Wrap it next perfect. Okay, everyone, I let them cook for 2 minutes on each side. Now I'm getting ready to take them out. Should be a nice golden brown. This is the end result.